who you learn how to walk.
Right, still learning how to walk.
So I can't say Dallas is cutthroat. I can't say Dallas is ignorant. There's cutthroat people in every city.
Okay.
You know, so there's cutthroat people in New York, which is the mecca of hip hop. Don't ever get it twisted.
Right.
I give it up to the people in the East Coast. There's cutthroat people in West Coast. You see people talking about the NWA movie Straight Outta Compton. I think Dallas is just in the embryonic phase of hip hop. Even though we've been doing this for a long time, we're in the embryonic phase. We like, it's like a womb, and we need to be nurtured. We have to be nurtured. When you nurture the womb, you have to get that breast milk. Somebody has to be the breast milk. Somebody has to be the diaper and all that.
You know I'm going to use that later on, right?
That's cool, man. I don't care, man.
I just want to let you know. Like me, I'm going to use it later on.
Like me, I know about the business, but I don't actually so much care about the business part of it.
Right.
And the reason why, I'm more like a naturalist. I just kind of do it, whatever happens, happens. I try to have other ways to make money so I can do this without the rules of it.
Right.
That way I don't have to worry about going by the rules. So I think there's a lot of people in Dallas that love this to the core, to the bone gristle. They just, you have to show love. It's gonna really come with the younger generation.
Right.
The ones that's not even born yet. It's important that they watch these interviews we doing now.
Right.
That's Picasso. Who's this old fool? Who's this old dude? I need to watch him.
They must have history.
You got to know the history.
Right.
And the
history. Right.
And we got to have women in this stuff.
I can dig
we
that.
We got to have more women in hip-hop in Dallas.
Mm-hmm. You star? And
we got to have more women. I'm talking about women, not just as rappers, but as DJs. What happened?
Or just keep going.
Oh, yeah.
We good.
If women as rappers, as DJs, and all of it. You got to have the females, and we got to have a culture. What I mean by culture, we can't get rid of all the old, like a lot of this stuff in Dallas with this regentrification. They're getting rid of all the history.
Right.
And
it
ain't no, when you go to Chicago, or New York, you feel hip hop when you walk out the building. When you get off the subway, the plane, when you go to Dallas, you get to feel that.
Right.
And that's who I am.
Right.
I can care less about.